Everyone, it's Cheyenne. Welcome back to my channel. It's been a month since I posted on YouTube.
Oh, Kitty, why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me?
Because we are going back to Washington to celebrate my brother's birthday. And we're leaving tomorrow. It's a road trip. Me and my sister will be in the car driving, and then my mom and my other siblings will be on the plane because we still have to, you know, social distance. Yeah, let's start my packing. Oh my gosh, I forgot to turn this on. That doesn't help. Okay. We're just gonna turn that off. Okay, so first off, I have to get my suitcase out of the closet. I got a bird. Oh, I actually have two birds. The first bird name was Atticus, but she passed away. So my cousin got me another bird, thank you so much. And his name is Bro, and we're like best friends now, Bro. Isn't he adorable?
This is going to fall. I knew it.
Okay, so now that I got my suitcase, we need to open it up.
Okay, this truck only has three. It's completely broke off.
In this suitcase, I just keep like winter jackets. And another one, but I won't need that because it's summertime, my dudes. And don't worry, I'm going to post more videos soon for you know how long we'll be there. But mom said to pack 8 pairs of clothes, so I think I should make a list. So first off, I'm gonna take my Stranger Things socks. Right here, we got the Scoops of Hawaii. And here we got, you know, with the Christmas lights, where Will was trying to contact his mom. And then we got the waffle, Dustin. Mints check. I actually take a few tank tops, like undershirts, because sometimes I like to work out, or one will do. Because I don't want to pack too much, because if I pack too much, then when we come back, I have to unpack a lot.
So I'm not trying to do that.
Now I need to get like the toiletries because we're leaving tomorrow, and I have to post this video tomorrow because today's Tuesday, and then we're leaving Wednesday. I don't really have a lot of skincare stuff, so I don't. This face mask. Because I don't have a face wash, because that one's all out. So I'm going to take the papaya formula 1006. I've been using this. I don't use it every single day. Like, probably just maybe 2 times, 3 times a month.
Yeah. And for one reason, if you're a weeb, then you get this. Nobody knows, even people from school. And if you know, then you know. Because I don't tell nobody. Just to cool down my face. Ooh, that was excessive. It will fit in here.
Dish perfume. This is the Flower Bomb Bloom by Eau de Toilette. Okay, yes, I speak French, but I'm still in the process of learning, so I can't pronounce that.
Look at my brow. Again. He loves himself. He loved me too.
He wants me to put his ladder back because it was leaning on my closet. Okay. Anyways, here are the pink pants. A little too pink, so I don't really want to wear these ones. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and wear these ones, and plus these ones are a bit more stretchy up here, and then these ones kind of suffocate me. So we'll wear that, which is this shirt. Well, it's like a sweater, but it's like, it says, what does it say? Make my daisy. I mean, look at this, and then this, and then these. Those kind of match together, right? Oh, my bird pooped on the floor, and I stepped on it. I'm gonna wear these, and I know they're dirty, but I feel like it goes with the vibe, like kind of artsy, but soft, and it just flows. So, and I think I have a hair clip for that.
So yeah, these two will go with the outfit.
And the only jewelry I wear are necklaces and like chains. But because this is kind of soft, I think I can find like, my mom got this one for me. I wear this like a few times. Oh. Now I can see how dirty my fingers are, but yeah.
These, and then this ring and that, and then those kind of match.
So like, you get my vibe now? Bro, don't eat stuff off the floor. What did I tell you about that?
Don't eat stuff off the floor.
Okay, outfit number one is done. Okay, so far I have a lot of stuff. Which is all right here, and some of it's new. I also got this hat from Guess. Hold on. And some jeans. This is a new shirt. Some shorts. Everything is messy. Workout clothes. Mom said we're staying for a week. Then she said 8 days, and I'm like, what are you talking about? On the road trip there, I'm gonna be wearing pajamas, so I'll only have two pairs of pajamas, but really, I don't need any more. Put all this into the suitcase, and I don't know how I'm going to do that. Outfit number 2. We wanted to go to VidCon today, but it's canceled, and I'm supposed to an AJR concert, but it's canceled. And I was supposed to go to the Kids' Choice Awards, but it's canceled. And I was supposed to go to some other event too, but I couldn't because it's canceled. And this was gonna be my first time going. Now I can't go. I've been to other Nickelodeon events before when I was gonna watch Nicole Reno. If you don't know who she is, I'll link her channel in the description. She's a good YouTuber. And I watch her videos. Oh yeah, I was watching her pack with me to Portland because she's going to Portland. And I'm going to Washington. So I don't know if we might see each other. But definitely check out her channel.
Hi.
I have to pack my computer bag. Get some editing equipment. What else do I need to do? And then I should be done. I can stay more motivated. If I have just a tiny bit of help from you guys, giving my videos a thumbs up and leaving some positive comments, you know, like good vibes. Let's go into the outro. That's it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And honestly, I appreciate that I have 109 subscribers because that's a big number to me. I'm trying my best to keep posting again, and I will. Thank you guys so much. Stay safe, okay? Peace.